Hi children. Today we learn a small topic called as female reproductive system. The female reproductive system consists of mainly three parts. One, ovary. Ovary is eggs. Number two, oviduct or fallopian tube, where the fertilization occurs. Already we know that fertilization is nothing but the fluid, the fusion of or mixing of the sperm and ovum. The fusion or combining of the sperm and ovum is called as fertilization. The fertilization occurs in the oviduct or fallopian tube. And uterus. After fertilization, the zygote is formed. The zygote is grown into fetus in the part called as uterus, where the implanted embryo is grown in the uterus. Now we see how it is a process. First, ovary releases egg or ovum. The ovary releases egg or ovum every 28 days once, or you can say monthly or every menstrual cycle. When the ovum is released from the ovary, it is reached the oviduct or fallopian tube. First incision. Slowly it is go on traveling to the fallopian tube, where at the end of the tube the fertilization occurs. After the fertilization, the fertilized zygote is implanted in the wall of the uterus, where the zygote is grown into the embryo into fetus, and fetus into the adult. So here the uterus is a part, it can implant the zygote and it can grow into an embryo and new fetus. So here the main parts are ovary, release eggs or ovum, it is traveling in the oviduct and fallopian tube, where the fertilization occurs and reaches the uterus. The wall of the uterus is important for the growth of the embryo. This is how we can describe our female reproductive system. So here ovary and left ovary and right ovary. Suppose every month alternatively ovum is